Alabama basketball fans are eagerly awaiting tomorrow's tip-off in the NCAA tournament. The second-seeded Tide taking on number 15 seed Iona. Alabama today practicing in the bubble at the Hinkle Fieldhouse in Indianapolis. The number 2 seeding, the highest in the history of the program. Their opponents, Iona, are coached by Rick Pitino. They are the MAAC tournament champs. They finished the regular season with a 12-5 record. Game time tomorrow is at 3 o'clock, and you can watch that game on TBS.